No other. He has a mix of soul, rock, and American roots. He is known for his riveting guitar work. It's stuff that's supposed to get you up on your feet and dancing, people. We do allow dancing. Okay? Well, what kind of dancing? I don't know. I don't dance, I just talk.
Okay, got it.
Okay. Jeff is taken by the spirit of the blues. He's known for delivering riveting performances. Over 500 shows. Key word, internationally. Remember, we want to make this an international blues festival next year. Ladies and gentlemen, Jeff Jensen.
Festival. It's sure an honor to be hanging out with y'all. Are you ready for some more blues music? That was pretty good. That was pretty good, but I know there's more folks out there than that. I'm gonna ask you again. Are you ready for some more blues music, y'all? This sounded good already, man. We're gonna do it just like this for you. Thank you. began to howl. The dogs began to bark. And the hounds began to howl. Then everybody knows my little red rooster's up.